Ersan, Orlando wanted to keep this game in the 90s. That didn't happen. How much harder is it for teams to keep up with you guys when you're well into the hundreds?
I mean, everybody from the bench, you know, the starting five, everybody, you know, engaged and ready. Obviously, great win back-to-back. Obviously, missing a couple of players, especially Giannis, you know, and I think, you know, we have to give credit to all of us, just, you know, come up with strong, with a lot of energy and play, you know, great defensively.
At the beginning of the season, Wesley Matthews said he wanted to see FIBA Urs all year long. We've seen that these past couple games. You've played on a lot of NBA teams. How comfortable are you with this particular group?
I mean, it's all about chemistry. You know, my second year with this group, I mean, not even before, but like I said, it's all about trusting each other. And I think, like, we know what we expect from each other, you know, and I think it's going in the season, it's going to be even more build up.
Calm, cool, collected. Do we ever get any excitement from you?
I mean, of course, you know, like I said, you know, winning always great. And hopefully, you know, it's just all about building up.
Thanks, Ersan.
Thank you.